Jeez, even more iron. Even more iron. Now I'm out of shovels. Maybe I should bring one of those workbenches inside. Ouch. Oh boy. I'm gonna go up the other way. No arrows. You know what I need to do? I need to tunnel into my house. That would be kind of cool. Well, shoot. I've got nothing to do but wait for the daytime. I guess I can mine some of these blocks. Let's see if it's daytime out here yet. It's almost daytime. There's that noise again. I think I should start digging up there. First things first, I'm gonna go get my iron back. Or go get the iron that I left back here. I don't need a shovel, I can just punch the dirt if I need to. Good, the last block of iron. Now I can go back. Excuse me. See if my enemies are over here still. I'll replace this with this, so I've got a sword to go to. Daytime, you're taking forever to get here. What's the dealio? Got him. Here comes daytime. Playtime, playtime. It's gonna come ruin all their fun. It's about time I got those windows installed. Sorry, buddy. Can't shoot me. My stupid mouse keeps losing its laser on my mouse pad for some reason. Not really sure why. It's an expensive mouse and an expensive mouse pad. And it's not a glass mouse pad. I've dealt with the pains of owning one of those already. So what gives, yo? I remember why I was up here. Need to make some tools. Also need to cook some iron. Smelt. Need to make some shovels. Leather armor has almost worn out. I'll just replace it now, who cares? My building for a little bit so that I can find that dungeon. And I think that's the dungeon will probably be the end of this episode of my Minecraft thing. Because I want to eat some cake. So let's see if we can find this dungeon. And then I think on the next episode of my Minecraft thing we'll finish building these stairs. And we will plant some trees inside. And so the dungeon is supposed to be somewhere over here. Not sure where. But I keep hearing that music when I'm like right here. So I'll just go this way. not really sure when I'm supposed to start seeing results. Well, shoot. Maybe it's over here somewhere? I keep hearing that ominous music. I heard it standing right here and down there. So maybe the dungeon's in this area. I really don't know where I'm supposed to go. Is that clay? No, that's stone. Still stone. At least I can get water. Now that I'm down here. Whatever. Where is this place? Where is this dungeon? I guess I'll just keep digging. It's the worst that could happen. I'm not sure what I'm looking for. I do know that when I found a dungeon in my other map, there was green moss. Rocks. Rocks with green moss on them. But I'm not seeing any of those. So I'm not really sure if I'm in the right area. Doesn't seem to be the right area to me. None of this really seems to be the right area. Well, shoot. I don't know where I'm supposed to go. I guess for now I will abandon my quest, but I need your help. Tell me where to go. How do I find this dungeon? It's supposed to be in this area somewhere. I just don't know where. Maybe I'll devote all of next episode to finding that dungeon. How does that sound? Oops. That sound good? Alright, I'm gonna go back to the house, which I almost called a castle, even though it's not a castle, it's just a hole in the mountain. And there we go. I'm gonna sign out for now. Sign off. I'll pour my water in here first. Has failed at that. Failed again. There we go. Cool. All right, I'll catch you guys next time on my Minecraft thing. If you know how to find that dungeon, please let me know. Otherwise, I think I'll just dedicate the next episode to digging around. See you guys next time. Tesla out.